think as long as we make a good film that's relatable, not only to just fans, but new audiences, and that we do pay some sort of respect to the original material, then I think we're hitting the right target.
Sure. Song of turtle and the cry of the bear.
I can sense it still. I'm afraid to.
Whoa, this is not how it happens in the book. You've grabbed a bit of this, you know, and I think that's going to be, a challenge for everyone. But ultimately, this is a film. It's inspired by the book. You know, it's not particularly saying it's this book or that book.
Yeah.
And I think that's the freedom of filmmaking.